Hello, good day, and welcome. Today we're going to be dealing with Bechet 2018 Mathematics Past Question, Question 51. In a crate of 30 eggs, 12 eggs are bad. What percentage of the egg is good? A. 12%, B. 25%, C. 30%, and D. 60%. Now, given that in a crate we have 30 eggs, meaning the total number of eggs, total number of x is equal to 30. Now, out of these 30 x, 12 x are bad. So, number of bad x is equal to 12. Now, the number of good x, will be equal to 30 minus the number of bad x, which will give us what? 18. That means 18 eggs are good. But the question asks us to find the percentage of eggs that are good. So therefore, percentage of good egg. Percentage of good eggs is equal to number of good eggs all over total number of eggs times 100, remember it's in percentage. So this is equal to, now number of good eggs is 18 all over total number of eggs, which is 30 multiplied by 100. This zero here, we cancel this zero. 18 divided by 3 will give us 6, and 6 times 3 will give us what? 60%. So therefore, the percentage of good eggs is equal to 60%. Now from the options, option A says 12%, which is wrong, B says 25%, which is wrong, C says 30%, which is wrong, and D says 60%, which is correct. So option D is the correct answer. Thank you very much and God bless you. Please ensure to subscribe to the channel for more videos.